So I'm going to be teaching you all a simple art form on canvas. This is to be done on canvas, or you can do it with masking tape on your regular paper, but I'm trying to do it on canvas. This is a simple form of home decor. You can write your names or your kids' names, or you know, draw a design or something like that, and just leave it on your mantle, and it looks really classy and very different. So let's start. So now for starters, what I'm going to do is I'm going to mark out where all I want to draw, but something fairly simple. So now you can just freehand your way. Any other design, any mandalas if you like to draw them over this, or somebody's initials. So you can use any one of those designs you like. This is just a basic simple one which I'm teaching right now. You can also use your glue gun instead of glue for the next portion. So now what to do once this is done, you take your glue and you start applying it wherever we've drawn stuff. So you start with this. Try to keep it as steady as possible. So now you allow this to dry completely. So once this is dried, now we're going to paint over it. So you can use whatever paint you like. I'm using a lovely teal blue color, and we'll keep it really light, and I'm using poster colors over here. So what we'll do is we'll just dip it in water a bit, and then we'll just paint over it. So it depends upon you whether you want to go light or dark. I'm going a little light. You can also do a gradient kind of thing. We go from light to dark. That's it, I'll leave it at this. What we'll do is we'll allow it this to dry, and then we just rip off the glue. So now that this is dried, what we'll do is we'll peel off the glue. So use your tweezers. This is a time consuming process, so you have to be a little patient. This will be much easier if you allow it to dry overnight, or at least for a minimum of 3-4 hours. So once you're done with the glue, you know, ripping off the glue, this is what you get, and this is the final product. Now apart from this, if you want to bejewel it with some jewels or something like that, that's your choice. But for me, I'm leaving this as it is, and this is what you get. And over here, I've just hand-drawn a mandala, freehand. That's the reason it's a little twisty over here, but I've done it in the same exact manner. And this is another design which you can do. And that's it, as simple as that.